look at that huge piece of petrified wood.